runner.
I was gonna say, I'm like, how is that lady not killed yet? There we go. Okay, I think we need to go back to hunting rifle. There you go. There you go. Ooh, sweet! More toys! There you go! Ooh!
I bet we can cut through those classrooms.
Okay, I'm on it. Let me reload real quickly. Come on, bitch, turn around. There you go. There we go. Good job. Good job.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Better check these guys' bodies, make sure they don't have anything I need.
Scary.
It is scary, I'll give you that.
Help Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Here we go.
Come on. More on the way.
Hey, wrestling mat! Superstore warned me about this.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn Bloater.
A what?
Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Fuck. That was easy. Oh, he's gonna explode, isn't he?
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him Bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Yeah, I can't argue with that. Yeah, that boss fight was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be, actually. I was expecting something worse than that, to be honest. Can I craft something real quickly? I crafted this, but I don't need it. I do need one of these. I'm gonna need... Nope. There we go. No, I still need a hunting rifle. There you go.
Let's go, people.
Alright. Joel, you're strong!
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you! Bitch!
Grab me! Yeah, you fuckers were no help. You motherfuckers were no help. What the fuck? Why didn't you help me from the beginning? We didn't have to fight them.
Pull me up.
We didn't have to fight those last two guys. Or three. That was pointless effort. Go, go!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well.
Sort of ish. We don't have a battery, unfortunately.
I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. Furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it has
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
That must Frank. Be the partner.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner.
Yup. Aww.
He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn. So he...
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Hey, how do you fuck a working truck?
Look what I found. Got some juice in it.
That must be the battery.
That's my battery.
Yep.
Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Calm down.
Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
That's a good idea. Can we at least... Alright, first things first.
That's more of my stuff.
It's my stuff now. I thought he was badass for a second.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea.
Yeah.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Okay, okay. Oh, there's a lot of stuff in here, actually. Oh my god! Holy stuff! Frank's last note. Can we grab something? We can grab this. I need more regular pistol bullets.
In there, and I figured you should have it.
Yes.
That's how you feel. You too, right? Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job.
Yes, you are, Ellie.
I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, here we go.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what, I don't care. Don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it! Hit it!
Hey, good job, kid!
I don't like this. I don't like this. Come on, just go, 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 go.
Look, if we just make it to the hill. Just get it over the edge.
We're on that house. Look to the right.
Great.
Come on, go, 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 go!
Fuck my day up. You know that, Joel.
I see another shoddy. What the hell did I just do? Did you guys see that? I just...
Gotta break. Get her to the hill.
Come on, go, 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 go. When's your turn to punch people? Whenever you feel it, Starry. Go, 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 go! Yes! Woo! Go, Ellie, go, 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 go! Yay! Tell me, other than orchestral, tell me you guys saw that! Tell me you guys saw Joel just going, whoosh, ninja train!
Just keep it running, alright?
Not really.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
She did.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh.
What?
Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. But Bill, got your buddy back there, That's a tough deal.
It is a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
We're square, yes.
And get the fuck out of my town.
I got a little emotional, guys, when that part in particular came up. I got very emotional because it really, really reminded me of something particular. I'll tell you on Discord when I'm done streaming, but it hit me hard, man. It really did hit me hard.